Sa kasalukuyan, kamusta kayo Martians? Today is, I think, part 2 ng semi-YouTube studio tour. Hindi siya tour, partly renovation. So kung mapapansin nyo Martians, itong space na to dito, magulo yan. Magulo yung space na yan. Pero ang gagawin natin is, yun, makalagay na yung backdrop natin, which is yung standard, para makabuo tayo ng setup. So ang ganda ng pasok ng ilaw, di ba? Pero may kulang tayo. Ito yun, kahapon kasi pumunta na kami ng IKEA. And then, nakita ko yung dream table ko, which is yung standard 140x60 walnut style table. So, napabili na ako. Well, hindi napabili, niregaluhan na ako. Let's go, big reveal. You know, actually goods. Kailangan lang natin na... Hey! Putik ka! Putik! Hey! Today we're gonna be talking about DJI Mavic Mini Pro 3. Ha? YouTuber na YouTuber! Oh, putik! You know? Ano lang? Kailangan lang ilayo. Tsaka lighting. My new tech. This lens. The Viltrox 16mm f1.8. Ay! Ang ganda! Pagkanto masyadong mababa. Okay, so guys, today we're gonna be talking about the Viltrox 16mm f1.8. Putik ka? YouTuberies? Ito ano, kids toy review. Today we're gonna be talking about the Bansot YouTuber. This is perfect. I've never seen. So yun nga guys, and you know, things like this. I really rarely celebrate things like this, but it's kahit maliit lang, but this is a small win for me. And yun, may onti pa tayong ayusin, like yung audio, ilalapit ko lang ng onti. I think lighting goods na ako. Tutulad yung pwede tayo mag-expose ng labas, expose ng loob. Actually, ito viewing monitor to, para makita ko yung sarili ko. Wala lang ako HDMI at the moment, but we're gonna work on it. And yeah, I'm happy to tell you guys that this video is sponsored by my girlfriend. Yeah, regalo niya sa akin tong table. It's really a big deal for me dahil sobrang tagal ko ng pangarap tong lamesa na to. This is the YouTuber table. Mga idol ko, ito yung gamit nila. Pero yung kanila parang dark mahogany type. But ito ano yung light oak or white oak yung tawag. Sobrang dami kong magagawa dito sa table na to. Di lang yung mga b-roll. Pero syempre mga talking heads. Tuwad nito, pwede ito maging talking head. Sample review video. Kasi ito na yun eh. This is it. This is the setup. Ito yung matagal ko nang gustong masimulan. But of course, marami pa akong gustong gawing modifications with the background. But when it comes to this table is everything to me. Just like you. Hey! Yeah, but anyways. Pero ito na yun, yung part 2 ng YouTube video. YouTube mini YouTube studio setup. Yes, sir.